Hello crafty friends, here is Susanne from Germany and I would like to show you in this video how I create a cover for my second personal junk journal. This is the first time that I make a cover out of fabric and it looks like this. And yeah, it was a little bit stressful for me because I never done something else before. This was my first time. And I found on at Instagram a very kind person. Her name on Instagram is artallerlei. I show it in the description box, and she makes such wonderful covers. And yeah, no, I would like to do the same, but I can't do the same. I make it very different, but it's in my own style, and I'm now happy that I have a cover for my personal junk journal, and I can this is my junk journal before. So yeah, this is my cover now. And I can put it. So, so. And now if you are interested, I will be very happy if you will look at my video, and I hope you can enjoy this. See you next time. Bye bye.